maybe knock it off for one night? I have school in the morning.
What are you talking about, bud? Mommy and I were just hanging a picture.
I'm Beth Little Ford, and I play Suzanne Berger.
I'm Larry Poindexter, and I play Rick Berger.
We are mom and dad. Their sexual life is always present. But other than that,
I think you're passing a judgment on our characters.
I think we're excellent parents.
I'm auditioning for the High School Musical tomorrow.
Look out! That is fantastic.
Well, excuse me, Matthew Broderick.
What's the play, bud?
It's a mashup between West Side Story and Twilight. I'm not even gonna want you guys to come. I'm sure it's gonna be.
Puerto Rican gal, you're a handsome white guy and a something something else.
Da 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 da. Da da da. Yeah. Best part of it is that we turn it into a sexual moment.
we turn all moments into sexual moments.
Knock knock. Sorry to interrupt. Just want to make sure the study buddies don't need any study snacks before I turn in.
Mom.
No, thank you, Mrs. Berger.
Please call me Suzanne.
I'm still Rick, Jenny.
Suzanne kids herself into thinking that RJ really is not at all aware that she's, for instance, f***ing her husband under the table.
How are you ever going to be able to get with Jenny? You have to not be scared to go for it. Like if you're sitting next to her.
Take her hand, gently, in yours, place it in your lap.
Oh, there's something in my hand.
It is hard to get the tone right, because it's potentially creepy and offensive.
I actually find it really charming. All of it has a really light touch. Even though some of it's kind of raunchy and offensive.
You need that last piece, son?
No, thanks. I'm pretty full.
What about you, Bill? Last piece?
Oh, better save some room, Rick. Something tells me I'm going to be doing a lot of eating tonight. Ain't that right, Sue?
And yet we still walk around as if he's like not aware of it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what? It's a fun show. Ultimately, it's a fun show. I think the parents and the kids can watch together. No.
No, not a chance. They can't. No. Really, not
Never
at all.
Mind.
Not at all.